इयत्ता 9वी-10वीच्या विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो आपण ट्रिग्नोमेट्रीचा पार्ट 5 व्हिडिओ आज आपण पाहत आहात। यामध्ये आपण लेट अस कॅल्क्युलेट द प्रॉडक्ट ऑफ sin 30 इनटू cosec 30। आपल्याला या दोघांचा गुणाकार बघायचा आहे। sin 30 पार्ट न करता मी तुम्हाला सुचवलेलं आहे, बेटर यू रिमेंबर 30-60-90 ट्रायंगल, 45-45-90 ट्रायंगल एंड 0-90-90 दैट इज इमेजिनरी ट्रायंगल। नाउ सब्स्टिट्यूट द वैल्यू ऑफ साइन 30। साइन 30 अपोजिट अपॉन हाइपोटेन्यूज, सो यू कैन सब्स्टिट्यूट हियर 1/2। नाउ फाइंड आउट कोसेक 30। कोसेक ऑफ 30 दैट इज एच अपॉन ओ दैट इज 2/1। And you can see the product 1/2 × 2/1, you are getting 1. Similarly, cos of 30, root 3 upon 2 into sec of 30, 2/√3, that is 2/√3. You are using this table again and again. You know that O upon H sine, H upon O cosec, like that. Remember that, that is the technique. Now take the product. You are getting the product is equal to 1. Very interesting point. आपण छान पैकी ऑब्झर्वेशन करा। हे ऑब्झर्वेशन केल्यानंतर तुम्हाला लक्षात येईल की tan 30 यू कॅन सब्स्टिट्यूट हियर 1/√3 इंटू व्हॉट इज दॅट cot 30 दॅट इज ऍडजस्टेड अपॉन अपोजिट दॅट इज √3/1। सो अगेन प्रॉडक्ट इज 1. Very very interesting. Sin 30 into cosec 30, product is 1. Cos 30 into sec 30, product is 1. Tan 30 into cot 30, product is 1. Similarly, let us calculate cosec 60 into sin 60. You know that cosec 60, that is 2/√3 into sin 60. √3/2, and what is the product? You can see that product is 1. Similarly, sec 60 and cos 60, you know that cos 60 1/2, you can substitute here 1/2. Sec 60 h/a that is 2/1, and product is 1. Very interesting point you are finding. What is that? Cosec of 60 into sin of 60, same thing, only the what is the value of angle is changing there. Same angle cosec and sin, product is 1. Similarly, you can see that sec of 60 into cos of 60, that is again product is 1. You can try to find out cot of 60 into tan of 60, you know that tan of 60 √3/1 and cot of 60 adjacent upon opposite that is 1/√3, and you can see the product is again 1. Very very important property you are getting. Now let us consider right angle triangle ABC. In that triangle, measure of angle C is 90. And let the measure of angle A is equal to theta, and side opposite to angle A, small a, small, side opposite to angle B, small b, C कोणासमोरची बाजू small c असे let us दाखवायचे, आणि let us find out the product of sine of theta into cosec of theta. General formula, let us try to calculate sine of theta opposite upon hypotenuse. What is that? A upon C into cosec of theta h/c/a, and product is 1. Similarly, cos of theta, what is that cos of theta? b upon c into sec of theta h/a, that is c/b. Again you can see the product is 1. Tan of theta into tan of theta into cot of theta. Tan of theta A upon B. A upon B into cot of theta B upon A. What is that product? Again, 1. So very, very important property you are getting that. See that sin of theta into cosec of theta. Try to remember this original diagram. What is that? Sin theta into cosec theta is equal to 1. Or cosec theta into sin theta. Cosec theta into sin theta. Product is 1. Sin theta into cosec theta. Product is 1. Cosec theta into sin theta. Product is 1. Cos theta into sec theta. Product is 1. Sec theta into cos theta. Product is 1. Tan theta into cot theta. Product is 1. Cot theta into tan theta. Product is 1. But if you think about this relation, you are getting sin theta into cosec theta is equal to 1. You are getting the product sin theta into cosec theta is equal to 1. You can remember. So the product is 1. Similarly, cos theta into sec theta, the product is 1. Tan theta into cot theta, the product is 1. You are getting product 1. After that, you remember that very important, you can calculate sin theta also. You can calculate cos theta. You can calculate tan theta. We have proved that sin theta into cosec theta is equal to 1. Therefore, you can write that sin of theta is equal to 1 upon cosec theta. And it is again correct. Cosec theta is equal to 1 upon sin theta. Remember that. This is your first identity. Sin theta into cosec theta is equal to 1. To calculate sin theta is equal to 1 upon cosec theta. Same thing here. See that you know that cos theta into sin theta is equal to 1. Therefore, you can calculate cos of theta is equal to 1 upon sec theta. This is very interesting. Sin theta is equal to 1 upon cosec theta, and cosec theta is equal to 1 upon sin theta. Similarly, tan theta into cot theta is equal to 1. Therefore, definitely tan of theta is equal to 1 upon cot theta. What about sec theta? It is sec theta is equal to 1 upon cos theta. And here cot theta is equal to 1 upon tan theta. So how to remember this rule? That is technique here. Sin theta into cosec theta is equal to 1. Cosec theta into sin theta is equal to 1. Sin theta is equal to 1 upon cosec theta. Cosec theta is equal to 1 upon sin theta. Remember this technique. Cos theta into sec theta is equal to 1. Sec theta into cos theta is equal to 1. Cos theta is equal to 1 upon sec theta. Sec theta is equal to 1 upon cos theta. Similarly, tan theta into cot theta is equal to 1. Cot theta into tan theta is equal to 1. Tan theta is equal to 1 upon cot theta. And cot theta is equal to 1 upon tan theta. This is important proof. या त्रिकोणमिती मध्ये trigonometry मध्ये मी तुम्हाला हा पहिला लक्षात ठेवा म्हणून सांगितले टेबल. त्यानंतर 30, 60, 90, 45, 45, 90, 0, 90, 90 हा सेकंड ग्रुप सांगितलेला होता. थर्ड ग्रुप तुम्हाला काय सांगितलंय, 90 मायनस थीटाचा ग्रुप. आज मी तुम्हाला चौथा ग्रुप सांगितलेला आहे, दॅट इज अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ साईन थीटा अँड कोसेक थीटा, प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टॅन थीटा अँड कॉट थीटा. हा ग्रुप आपण त्याचा प्रूफ इथं बघितलेला आहे आणि क्रमाने आपण पुढे चाललेलो आहोत. सगळी त्रिकोणमिती 9वी आणि 10वीच्या विद्यार्थ्यांना ही उपयोगी आहे. ट्रिग्नॉमेट्री माझ्या बरोबरच तुमची तयार व्हावी अशा तऱ्हेचे आपण हे व्हिडिओज बनवत आहोत. आपण हे व्हिडिओज पुन्हा पुन्हा पहा, लाईक करा, शेअर करा आणि सबस्क्राईब करा.